I'm Michael Hitchborn, and you're watching the American Life League Report. The Denver Post mischaracterized the Personhood ballot initiative in Colorado as an attempt to extend legal protections of personhood to an egg. Newsflash to the Denver Post, humans don't lay eggs, but we do make babies. Tiny human beings that deserve not just the love of parents, but also the protection of our laws. Kristi Burton, the 20-year-old founder of Colorado for Equal Rights, can see beyond the political rhetoric. Kristi knows how extending the definition of personhood to the moment of fertilization is not just the right thing to do, but now is the right time to do it.
If we know in our hearts and in our conscience that something is the right thing to do, it doesn't matter what time it is. It doesn't matter what other people say. What matters is if something is right, we have to stand up for it and not wait around for the perfect time. Actually, some people who believe that now is not the right time say that 30 years from now would be the right time. And to that, I would say, so we should wait for 50 million more unborn children to be killed before we take a stand on this issue? We can't let that happen. Now is always the right time to do what's right. People have just said, wow, this is exactly what we need, something that's simple and goes to the very foundation and defines what a person is, so we can base our other laws off of that. So yeah, that's, and just having it be only one sentence as well, a lot of people are excited about that. It's not going to confuse the voters. They know what we're dealing with here. Every human life has equal value under our laws here in Colorado. No matter what age or stage of life we're in, we all deserve equal rights because we're all human beings.
You can help Kristi and the Colorado for Equal Rights Personhood Ballot Initiative by visiting their website, personhood2008.com. Now, amazingly, there are those that claim that now is not the right time for a personhood amendment. The old saying attributed to Edmund Burke, all that is necessary for the triumph of evil is that good men do nothing, is well applied to those standing on the sidelines because they decided to do just what Burke warned against. They're simply doing nothing. And while they sit on their hands, waiting, organizations like NARAL, Planned Parenthood, and NOW are working to ensure another 35 years of killing babies. On a closing note, Google-sponsored YouTube recently yanked one of our videos, and bloggers from around the country submitted a flurry of articles, emails, and posts. The result? 3 days after censoring our report on Planned Parenthood's sex-laced advertising, YouTube caved, and we have you to thank for that. We couldn't have done this without you. Obviously, this isn't the first time it's happened, and it certainly won't be the last. Thanks for everything that you do, and keep up the great work. For American Life League, I'm Michael Hitchborn.